Plourde to start off for us. Bring it up in this inside peg wheelie, flip it to upside down. Turbine back in front. Yeah, Jason. Upside down time machine, drop back down. Yeah. Little stubble right there. Stop going in for his first turn now. Starting off cross-footed. What's he got? Yeah, a little 360 pivot to a stick knee. Flipping around. Yeah. Popping in between his feet on the other side. Into a pivot. Yeah, a little solid boomerang right there. Frank first comment with a deep thumb. Jason Plourde going in for his next run. Yeah, Jason, turbine back to front, flip it upside down. Walking for a backward spin, yeah! Then we have his signature shuttle lift variation. What's the double bump for us? What do you guys think of these two riders? Yeah, Dub. Stepping up over the head tube. Flipping those bars. Pumping against the seat. Walking into maintain control. You do not want to fall for this position, I'm sure. Yeah, a little pivot out to peg wheelie. Yep. Turn riding back to front with the pivot pin. Yeah. Jason Plourde, turbine back to front, back to front. Yeah, a little decade, keeping the combo going. Flipping it upside down now. Yep, coming around to the back there. Pumping the seat as well. Setting his feet up, yep. Little pivot. Yep. Nice little double duck there. And another good day to finish off that combo. Who's happy? Both these guys just on fire right now. We're about halfway through. Dub going in again. Yep, flipping that bike upside down. Taking around, back to front. Cross-footed. 360 pivot to 60. Flipping upside down once again. Dub just filling it out here. Yeah. Trying to go for that one last double back there. Missing the bars, I think. So if you're just walking by, this is the final round. The final battle is the top two competitors this weekend. One of these two riders will be the winner. Gonna stand on top of the podium amongst their peers and friends. Yeah, Jason. Coming around, gaining some speed. Yep. Turbine, put your feet up. Yep. Another little turbine there. Walking through a backward spin on the way out. Flipping upside down again. Dropping his spot there on the shirt, back to his bike. Oh. Just losing the speed there at the last moment. 1 minute left. Stop coming in again. Stepping on the pedal. Hit. Plourde coming in again. Turbining back to front. Let's see what he's got for us. Yeah, he's coming up in the back wheel. And a little decade and keeping the combo going. Yeah, Jay. Oh, getting away from that last moment. Incredible combo nonetheless, though. Dub coming in again. Looks like your clock's running out. I'm going to let him finish up and take another last turn each. Yeah, Doug. The same pivot and turbine from the start. Coming around, thanks to see. Looks like it's setting up for something. What do you guys think? Yeah, no-handed. Yeah, 360 pivot. Yep. Jumping around, feet up. Turbine back in front, pivoting the time machine, center of the pedals. Locking into nice and clean. Yeah, Joe. He's happy. Why wouldn't you be? Yeah, you take one turn each. This will be Jason's last trick. So this is the second last combo of the weekend. These are the top two riders trying to battle out for first place. Jason's starting off with the whiplash. They're running back to front, back to front. Let's see. Yeah, coming up on the back wheel now. Tight wheel, you're running back to front. Yeah, decade. Little Romney trying to keep it going there. Yeah, Jason, make some noise for Jason, everyone. Jump up now with the last combo of the weekend. Last year's winner. Trying to do it again for us this year. Let's see what he's got. Make some noise for Doug, please. Yep, stepping up into that turbine stuff truck. Ah, not quite holding on. You guys want to see that? Does Doug want to get it to us? Make some noise, guys. I think I know what he's going for, and I know you're going to want to see it. Flipping the bike upside down from my time machine, send it back up to a dev truck. Get a decent game of speed in there. Get it, Doug, get it. Yep. Stepping up the pedal now. Get it. Oh! Nonetheless, a dead truck on the pedal.